Today, we delve into the innovative world of self-taught AI, courtesy of NVIDIA's pioneering technology that is pushing the boundaries of AI advancements by teaching robots to do intricate tasks like opening drawers, tossing balls, and even mastering pen spinning tricks just like us humans. This isn't science fiction, it's the real deal, thanks to NVIDIA Research's groundbreaking algorithm called Eureka, powered by large language models. Today, we're getting straight to the core of Eureka's tech. We'll break down how Eureka works and its practical applications. And towards the end of the video, we'll discuss Eureka's potential in achieving the promised land of artificial general intelligence, or AGI. Before we jump into the details, if you're excited to learn more about NVIDIA's groundbreaking innovation and the future of AI, make sure to subscribe and hit that notification bell to stay up to date with the latest AI breakthroughs. Let's start by diving into what exactly Eureka is and the remarkable achievements the team has made so far. On October 20, 2023, NVIDIA Research unveiled its latest AI marvel, Eureka, a cutting-edge agent fueled by OpenAI's GPT-4. This groundbreaking creation empowers robots to acquire sophisticated skills independently. Eureka employs intelligent reward algorithms crafted through the prowess of generative AI and the vast language models of GPT-4, enabling robots to learn intricate tasks through trial and error. Here's how Eureka works. Step 1. Zero-shot generation and code writing. Eureka starts by taking the unmodified environment source code and language task description as context. It then uses GPT-4 to zero-shot generate executable reward functions. This means it generates these functions without any prior examples or training on the specific task. Note that the reward functions are pieces of code that define what the robot should aim to achieve in the task. Step 2. In-context improvement. Eureka uses the in-context improvement capabilities of GPT-4 to perform evolutionary optimization over the reward code. This means it iteratively refines and improves the reward functions based on the performance of the robot in step 1. Step 3. Reinforcement learning. The reward functions generated by Eureka are then used to train the robots via reinforcement learning. The robots learn to perform complex tasks by trying to maximize the reward they receive. Step 4. Human feedback. Eureka can readily incorporate human feedback to improve the quality and safety of the generated rewards. This allows for fine-tuning of the robot's performance based on human oversight. In summary, Eureka uses reinforcement learning to train robots, but the key innovation is in how it generates and optimizes the reward functions using large language models and evolutionary optimization. NVIDIA's research demonstrated that Eureka's methodology surpasses conventional human-authored programs by nearly 50%. Remarkably, Eureka outshines human-created reward schemes on over 80% of tasks, exhibiting a paradigm shift in AI's ability to enable robots to learn dynamically through trial and error. This transformative technology, integrating language models with simulation technologies like Isaac Jim, propels Eureka into a league where it learns to learn, refining its reward algorithms iteratively, even incorporating valuable human input. Eureka stands out in the world of AI because it doesn't rely on task-specific prompts or predefined reward templates. Instead, it takes a unique approach by generating its own reward functions. In a suite of 29 open-source reinforcement learning environments, covering a variety of robot shapes and sizes, Eureka astonishingly outperforms human experts in 83% of the tasks. What makes Eureka even more versatile is its ability to embrace a new gradient-free approach to reinforcement learning from human feedback. Essentially, this means Eureka can incorporate human inputs to enhance the quality and safety of generated rewards without constantly updating the model. This iterative process is key to Eureka's adaptability and ongoing performance enhancement, making it indispensable for diverse robotic applications. Now, let's talk about the impressive range of tasks that Eureka has taught robots to master. From quadrupeds to bipeds, quad rotors, dexterous hands, cobot arms, and more, Eureka has proven its versatility. It's not just limited to a specific type of robot or task, it's a universal tool for teaching a wide array of robotic skills. The concept of robots teaching robots is gaining momentum, and Eureka is at the forefront of this innovative approach. For instance, researchers at MIT are utilizing AI to teach robots how to manipulate objects. Typically, robots face challenges with whole-body manipulation tasks, but through a technique known as contact-rich manipulation planning, they've simplified the process. By employing an AI technique called smoothing, which condenses many contact events into a smaller number of decisions, even a basic algorithm can swiftly identify an effective manipulation plan for the robot. The collaborative and adaptive approach to learning is what makes Eureka stand out. It's not just a tool. It's a constantly evolving partner for robots, learning from experience and continuously improving its methods. And this isn't just a breakthrough for robotics. It's a glimpse into the future of AI, where machines become not just tools, but intelligent collaborators. Now, exploring Eureka's impact across industries unveils transformative applications with tangible benefits. In healthcare, Eureka emerges as a game changer, automating repetitive and precision-demanding tasks. Picture a scenario where Eureka takes the reins in surgeries or delicate procedures, allowing healthcare professionals to redirect their focus towards more intricate aspects of patient care. Venturing into manufacturing, Eureka's adaptability becomes a catalyst for efficiency improvement in production lines. Robots powered by Eureka continually refine their skills, translating into heightened productivity and minimized errors. Beyond jobs that require physical work, Eureka's prowess extends to sectors demanding nuanced decision-making. Envision financial analysts leveraging Eureka's capabilities for predicting market trends, or researchers benefiting from its agility in adapting to new information for swift and insightful data analysis. The real-world applications of Eureka resonate with a transformative potential, revolutionizing how industries approach automation, efficiency, and decision-making. Transitioning from industry applications, Eureka's integration with simulation environments, such as NVIDIA's Isaac Gym, adds another layer to its real-world impact. Operating and adapting in simulated scenarios ensures a streamlined transition when deployed in actual environments. Prior to entering a hospital, factory, or disaster-stricken area, a Eureka-powered robot has undergone extensive training in a virtual space. This pre-deployment virtual training not only refines its skills, but also enhances its overall performance, showcasing the practical and forward-thinking approach of Eureka in real-world situations. So what does this mean for the future of robotics and artificial intelligence? As exemplified by Eureka, AI-driven advancements accelerate the learning curve for robots, enhancing adaptability and overall performance. Looking ahead, Eureka's potential in increasingly complex environments beyond simulations holds promise. With the Eureka team's transparent approach, sharing their research and codebase publicly, the future unfolds with exciting possibilities for the integration of AI breakthroughs like Eureka and shaping a more sophisticated and capable era of robotics. If you're intrigued to delve deeper into the algorithm, you can explore its code on GitHub through the link provided in the description below. Now, let's address the pivotal question. Does Eureka propel us closer to artificial general intelligence, or AGI? Eureka stands as a groundbreaking innovation, significantly advancing the capacity to train robots in a myriad of intricate tasks. This progress marks a significant stride towards achieving more generalized problem-solving capabilities, aligning with the ultimate goal of AGI. AGI envisions machines possessing the ability to comprehend, learn, and apply knowledge across a diverse spectrum of tasks, much like the cognitive abilities of humans. The key to Eureka's promise lies in its seamless integration with cutting-edge models like GPT-4. This integration grants Eureka access to a rich tapestry of AI capabilities, including natural language processing for understanding and responding to human language, computer vision for interpreting visual information, and machine reasoning for making decisions based on complex data. These foundational capabilities, essential for AGI, underscore Eureka's potential not only to handle a diverse range of tasks, but also to do so with a level of sophistication similar to human intelligence. While Eureka hasn't achieved full AGI, it unquestionably represents a substantial step in that direction. Witnessing Eureka adapt, learn, and apply knowledge across various contexts prompts contemplation of broader implications for the future of artificial intelligence. The seamless integration of diverse skills and the adeptness to address a myriad of challenges signal a more comprehensive approach, bringing us closer to the realization of this transformative paradigm in AI development, the pursuit of artificial general intelligence. What do you think is the most exciting potential application of Eureka in the real world? Will Eureka accelerate the realization of AGI? Share your thoughts and ideas in the comments below. If you enjoyed this exploration into the future of AI and robotics, hit the like button and subscribe for more AI breakthroughs.